Imagine if robots could repair our spaceships. SpaceX, Blue Origin, and Virgin Galactic are battling for space dominance, and NASA is building a new Gateway space station to orbit the moon. With all this new tech, maintenance demands are skyrocketing. If astronauts handle all the repairs, costs, and risks will increase too. But what if we could change that? How do you think we can make this happen? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. Well, in zero gravity, most robots would just float around, being useless. But what if we took inspiration from 3.5 billion years of evolution? Animals with incredible adhesion capabilities could be the answer. This idea comes from an exciting research paper published 9 months ago, titled "Bio-Inspired, Rigid, Flexible, Coupled Adaptive Compliant Motion Control of Robot Gecko for Space Stations," published by five brilliant scientists: Xiangli Pei, Shuhao Liu, Anmin Wei, Ruizhuo Shi, and Zhendong Dai. In 2015, four daring Russian scientists launched an unmanned spacecraft called Beyond M, and it was filled with geckos. The mission was a total success. What they discovered was very interesting. These geckos still had their adhesive abilities and could climb walls in the microgravity environment of space, where they should have been floating. The researchers took this discovery and invented a robot that mimics a gecko, with both rigid and flexible parts. Surprisingly, it can stick to different textured surfaces, just like those on space stations, from the hull to solar panels. When measuring its adhesive strength, they found it was similar to actual geckos in space. This robot isn't just about sticking to surfaces. It can move with gecko-like precision, making it perfect for delicate maintenance tasks. Plus, they solved the challenge of making it energy efficient, so it can work for long periods without needing a recharge. Imagine a robot that can cling to space station walls and move with the finesse of a gecko, tirelessly performing its duties. This breakthrough could revolutionize how we maintain and explore space. What else do you think we could use these gecko-like robots for? Building cities on Mars or the moon? Drop your answers in the comments below. Give this video a fat thumbs up and join the BioByte army to conquer YouTube.